Yeah. It's Johnny on the beat. Yeah, everything here's original. I'm not a fan of dancing anymore. I find it stellar that I decided to take a role of a storyteller. There was a time in my life where I was devastated because of what the trouble, public transportation. And all started in the morning on a Monday on the 4 train of Mashula Parkway. All the conflict didn't happen until it hit me. Last stop on my train, 125th Street.
He got the blues, he got the blues. You know I got the MTA blues. He got the blues, he got the blues. You know I got the MTA blues. He got the blues, he got the blues. You know I got the MTA blues. He got the blues,
he got the blues. He got the blues,
he got the blues.
Had to go local, run across the platform, 6 train.
Stay clear of the closing doors.
Was pretty pissed that the train up and left me. Kicked the MTA computers like I'm Bruce Lee. Only one thing that made me feel better. Saw a cute lady in a royal blue sweater. Beautiful. Before I came up and spoke, I just missed her. A dude went express and just kissed her.
He got the blues, he got the blues. You know I got the MTA blues. He got the blues, he got the blues. You know I got the MTA blues. He got the blues. He got the blues. You know I got the MTA blues. He got the blues.
He got the blues. He got the blues. He got the blues.
Man, I don't even know why I told y'all this story, man. It's kind of depressing. I never get to talk about this, man. Man, I forget that girl. Forget that guy. Forget that 6 train. Forget that homeless guy that sounded like he stunk on that train. And everything's pissing me off. Forget the MTA. You know what? I might as well figure. Forget New York. I'm moving to Philly.
Philadelphia.